Jag kan kolla slåna och så komma åra och så kalora. Jag rävde jag mark när kalska mina nyckel och så skedio. Jag gav kräv den kolla och kärkhet för att kräv är fördna krina och så gav flera kol. Det hade kahar är fad. Jag alla kunde mark de av vinnen läschen komma.
You only have to attend flares at different stages and you can see that it links in with Gaeilge as well as culture, as well as dancing. It's an opportunity for the young people to learn about their past. It just brings it, say, closer together and it makes it more real.
Tá trosa gwein ar fud na hirn, macala na hirn, le Sean O'Shea, agus mór cultori, na linna seo freisham.
Fortunately, there are a lot of fine songs and a lot of fine music associated with 1916 that will bring the revolution, the rebellion, really home to people.
The celebrations of 2016 come at a time when we're coming out of a difficult period in our own history and bad economic situation over the last number of years. Certainly the celebrations will just give us that renewed sense of identity and a greater value on our culture and our values.
It will be a showcase for a lot of children to get to know who they are and where they came from. As a teacher, I know that every school in the country will be doing a rich program of events and just something as simple as, you know, knowing where your flag came from, what it symbolizes, what your national anthem means to you, who the signatories were, what they did for us, all the wonderful things that we have today that we often take for granted.
Glóréim a bhí scríofa ag an Dr. Brian MacMahona. Glóréim a léiríoch i Barcan Crócaig ag an Cuéige Comóra, Milinégéid agus Eseasca sé. Comála sin bheg teol nua a coma ag Míhal ó Rúni agus bheg sé sin a Henam ag an Folk Orchestra bheg sé taistil ar fud na tíre. Comála sin bheg sé a dhéanamh ar an stáitse sa Barbican i London.
Music is going to play an integral part in this commemoration, not only because it's a cultural identity, but also because it is able to cross any political or religious identities. It crosses all boundaries.
Flag Cúil na hÉireann 2016 in Ennis, we estimate will attract approximately 350,000 visitors. We're really looking forward to having thousands and thousands of people descend on Ennis to enjoy all that's best in our traditional music, singing and dancing.
The fact that we have such a rich culture and heritage, it's such a huge tapestry that it weaves, it's incredible, and I don't think any other country in the world can really say that they have that rich an understanding, that rich heritage and culture that we do.